The three-button Henley is a long-sleeve casual shirt that is adorned with its three signature buttons. Now, I am in love with the long-sleeve three-button Henley in the fall and winter months due to its versatility and casual cool style. So my question to you is, how do you style your Henley? Is it pretty standard? Are you just wearing the Henley with your favorite jeans, chinos, cords? Yeah, and if so, great option, great look. But today, I want to help you step a little bit outside of your Henley box. I'm going to show you three different ways to wear and pair the three-button Henley. But before we dive in and talk about the three other options, I want to talk about the signature buttons, as in how many you should be buttoning. All right, so we're going to start by buttoning everything up, right? How do I look? Exactly, I look like a humongous dork. The Alpha M Pro Henley tip of the day is never button that top button, but you should treat these buttons as you would dress shirt buttons. All right, so check it out. If you're conservative and you normally go with a single button undone when you're wearing a button-up dress shirt, that's the way you're gonna roll with a three-button Henley. But if you're the kind of guy that likes to let his hair down a little bit, right, you're probably going with two buttons undone on his button-up dress shirt. And so, Henley, same thing. But if you're a dude, right, there are a few of us out there that aren't afraid to show a little man cleavage and you're comfortable undoing three buttons on a dress shirt, then guess what? Three buttons it is, right? Oh yeah. Dago? Haha, you betcha. This option screams, "Hey, yo, Vinny, yeah, look at this, yeah, exactly. You look a little bit like a Dago." Well, I happen to be one, so this is the option I choose. Now let's talk about style. All right, so the majority of you right now are wearing your three-button Henleys as a solo piece. It's the shirt you're wearing, nothing else included. Well, I'm saying look number one is wear it as a base layer. The three-button Henley shirt works perfectly underneath your favorite shirts, cardigans, sports coats, and jackets. You start with the three-button Henley, and just start layering on top of it. All right, now, if you're wearing a flannel shirt, denim shirt, what I would do is not button the top three buttons, all right, at least. If you wanna go open, you can do that, or you can go two buttons in the center. Bang! Throw on a cool vest, cool jacket. Guys, you're killing it. The three-button Henley is the perfect base layer. All right, so you're feeling it, right? You see what we're doing here. It's a great piece to complement. Yeah, well, guess what? Oh yeah, you thought we were finished here? No, because the title says three, I'm giving you two more. The next one, we're actually wearing the Henley as a top layer. Check it out, the three-button Henley used as a top layer. Top layer, baby. Now, hold your horses. I know some of you are freaking out. Like, what the hell are you doing? Well, I'm here to expand your mind, all right? So here's the deal. The way I see it, the three-button Henley is a great option for layering on top of your favorite button-up shirts. Now, tie, no tie, it's your preference. But the deal is, I say that you can treat the three-button Henley just like a great V-neck sweater. You know how your lightweight V-neck sweater pairs and layers great with all your other button down shirt tie combos? Yeah, same thing, but it is a more casual option. And last but certainly not least, option number three, dressed up Henley. All right, so this isn't a look that you're going to wear when you go in for a job interview or probably even to work, but if you're looking for a casual way to dress down your suit, maybe for an evening out, maybe happy hour, whatever, a night out with a girlfriend, friend, boyfriend, whatever, is a great option. You don't like the jacket? It looks great with slacks as well. Check it out. Three-button Henley tucked into a nice pair of slacks with a belt, dress shoes, boom! Yeah! Oh. Boom. Now I know that some of these looks may be a bit outside of your comfort zone, but remember this, that it's style, it's fashion, it's supposed to be fun, right? There is no wrong, there is no, actually, that's not, there are some wrongs, but they are few and far between. The most important thing is for you to love what you're wearing, all right? If you feel great wearing whatever you're wearing, guess what? You're gonna wear it with confidence. This confidence is gonna shine like a beacon. Like a lighthouse you are going to be just, everybody's going to be drawn to you. They're going to be like, my God, he's like a style lighthouse. That is, guys, wear what you love and layer what you love, gentlemen. Layer what you love. Guys, hopefully this little video was an eye-opener. Hopefully it gave you some ideas on ways that you can creatively utilize the three-button Henley in ways that you have not been up until now.